Hey guys, it's me again, and I'm back with a new video. So, yeah, I thought we'd get an invite today, but I guess not. What are the rules? What are the rules for face masks or face coverings? And in secondary school, pupils in local lockdown areas of England will have to wear face coverings in school corridors from the beginning of September. In addition, face coverings can be introduced in any secondary school if the head teacher decides to do so. What are the face covering rules in schools? In England, secondary schools will have the discretion to require face coverings in communal areas where social distancing is not possible. However, they will be mandatory for schools in parts of England that are under a local lockdown or facing extra government restrictions. Parts of England and Scotland are now subject to local lockdown stops the spread of COVID-19. Extra restrictions have been imposed in Oldham, Pendle and Blackburn, which were already under local lockdown. From now on Saturday, separate households will now be banned from meeting up outdoors as well as indoors. Local lockdown rules open from place to place. People can still visit pubs, restaurants and other hospitality venues, but only with other members of their household. They can also meet up to 6 people from different households. People in those areas have been told not to meet indoors and are outdoors. People outside their household on Saturday, the 22nd of August. Dean advised them. The UK's first local lockdown has been less than after infections rose at the beginning of July. Non-essential shops were told to close, or bars and restaurants couldn't reopen with the rest of England. Indoor music. Hello, everyone. 7th of August, unless England can meet indoors or outdoors with vulnerable children. These will not include in classrooms doing lessons where the government says they could inhibit learning. Secondary school pupils in Scotland and Northern Ireland have to wear face masks. I have to wear face coverings between lessons from the 31st of August. Scottish government says all pupils over the age of 12 should wear face coverings in corridors and common areas, but will not have to wear them in classrooms.
Why isn't he making tea? What's happened?
I know. I know, can't you see I'm making a video here? Jesus, it's lot. Scottish secondary school pupils will have to wear face coverings in corridors, common areas and school buses from next Monday. The new rules will apply to all pupils, 8 over 12. There will be no requirement to wear face coverings in classrooms where distancing measures are in place. Secondary school pupils in local lockdown areas of England will have to wear face coverings in school corridors from the beginning of September. In addition, face coverings can be introduced in any secondary school if the head teacher decides to do so. In England, secondary schools will have the discretion to require face coverings in common areas where social distancing is not possible. Secondary pupils will have to wear face coverings in school corridors in local lockdown areas of England after the government reverses its guidance. Head teachers in any secondary school will also have the flexibility to introduce masks in the schools. Changing rules. Announced on Tuesday night, so last night. Not mean face coverings in the classroom, nonsensical. You can't teach with face coverings and you can't expect people to learn with face coverings. True. That is so true. Teachers have criticised the government new trend on wearing face masks in schools made just hours before they reopened. Comes at schools in Leicestershire became the first in England to reopen after the coronavirus lockdown. The use of face coverings in schools have been opposed by the government right up till Tuesday night. Scotland in Scotland, you can't teach face coverings. the importance of when we go back to school. So the autumn term begins in Northern Ireland. Prime Minister says this. In face coverings, Scotland's First Minister, Nicola Sturgeon, said a consultation on these corridors and final stages will give more clarity on whether staff or pupils can choose to wear face masks. They want to know if the official guidance, face masks, whether teachers or pupils can wear face masks in schools in England. Coverings, corridors, these in Scotland, the use of face coverings in schools is currently voluntary. However, some schools have advised certifying staff and pupils to wear them to help spread the COVID-19. Young people return to Scotland's schools and then in August, with no requirements for physical distancing between young pupils and no rules around face coverings. He received the first guidance saying children over 12 should wear face masks. 5 and under not normally wear face masks. Pupils in Scotland may have to wear face coverings for each one. Could change in the future. Staff and pupils, secondary schools, corridors and gun rooms, deep place their voices. Secondary schools, face coverings will be used in corridors and said spaces, said areas. Ministers also considering whether to make masks mandatory in school transport, but not inside classrooms. Young people return to Scotland schools early in August with no requirements for physical distancing between young people and no rules around face coverings. Corridors and common areas again. Those masks are worn in other workplaces and it's vital that school staff should be allowed to wear them. All stages, spread the COVID. Mandatory in school transport does not recommend using face coverings in schools. Bubbles. The last one. Some pupils in Northern Ireland returned on Monday. Return starts in England and Wales in September. Many pupils in Year 7 are holding the back. School on Monday, first time 6 months. Schools closed to all but a few pupils that month due to the coronavirus pandemic. Using face coverings, common areas. Such as corridors where it's difficult to maintain social distancing. Face coverings will be compulsory in such common areas for adults and pupils. On the 1st of September, restricted guidance. Face coverings, first thing. Should wear face masks. In secondary schools in Scotland, these until next week. Covering some England schools. Post-primary pupils and teachers will be required to wear face coverings in school corridors and other communal areas. Come back to the 31st of August when schools return in time. Follows a similar move in Scotland where face coverings will be required on schools and buses. Oh god, this video is going to be long, but Monday to 10th August and wearing masks, socks and other enclosed spaces will also become compulsory. Be the same, strongly recommended pupils wear face coverings on dedicated school transport, including buses and taxis, where it's appropriate for them to do so. Pupils will not be allowed to enter the classroom unless they were wearing the face covering. OK. mandatory, permanent and class and mandate became compulsory. Shops and public spaces, now compulsory to wear masks. Going on 13.
Would like a cup of tea?
Me!
Yeah?
Time. Ground, meeting, climb alarms.
And Claire said, yes please, handsome daddy. Ooh.
On Tuesday night, the government announced that secretary duties are local lockdowns.
We're not allowed to disturb her.
No.
Decision about face covering schools in Wales is expected to be made on Wednesday. A decision about whether children will need to wear face coverings for school in Wales will be made on Wednesday. Secretary of School, people, so I have to wear masks in school holidays. The UK government formed a new term, changed its guidance against using face masks for schools in England.
That's
quite nice, Mark. Got this video, so
it's
nice.
Really?
No.
Well,
it's iron. Or watered down a bit. I'll try one later on, you can have a sip.
Sorry about that. Right, people's age on 12, there'll be no requirement to wear face coverings, classrooms, distancing measures in place. From August 31st, young people of years 12 in secondary schools should have habitually be wearing face masks where they were moving around the schools and corridors and in common areas where it's difficult to deliver the physical distancing. School transport, young people return to Scotland's schools early in August. No requirements for physical distancing, no rules around face covering. Some schools it's necessary. Lack of clarity. No wider official government. Face covering. People's in lockdown, we'll have to wear a face covering in September. Lockdown, not including classrooms during lessons where government learning. Secondary school pupils in Scotland and Northern Ireland will have to wear face coverings during lessons from the 31st of August. Oh my god, this video is already getting long. This government says that all pupils over the age of 12 should wear face coverings in corridors. Students will have to wear in classrooms and school buses. Everyone over the age of 5 will have to wear face coverings. Similar in Northern Ireland, face coverings in Wales. Schools decide face coverings and use. Age 11, social distance not maintained, including schools and school transport. Face coverings must be worn in the shops. Around. Yep. Face mask causing damage to our health.
Do you want one of those cakes, Claire?
No! I'm doing something! God! Common areas, schools such as corridors. Perhaps local lockdown measures, going compulsory and such.
Oh no, I don't know.
Corridor schools. Children over age of 12 wear masks. Northern Ireland is now also recommending face coverings. Post-primary pupils and teachers. School buses, face covering, another area, 31st of August. School remain open for other classrooms. Wait, don't want to miss anything. Placement or anything. Stop this video, it's getting long again. Next Monday, no advice. Exemptions. Strongly recommend. Next Monday, no comment. I'm bitterly wrong now. Young people return to school. Lack of clarity. Covering and dedicated transport. pupils in lockdown areas. Secondary school pupils have to wear face coverings in school corridors and local lockdown areas in England. Flexibility to introduce masks. Changing rules and items in the classroom. First of September. The wrong message. First of September. Clarity. The lockdown. Government learning. Scottish Government says that all pupils wear them. Face coverings, corridors, school buses, and notified. Children under 11. Schools in Wales are the option. Face covering corridors, covering scars, we can't see face coverings. Oh, fuck's sake, come on. This phone is right about. God, this video is going wrong. But it's okay. But it's okay. I don't mind. Schools and local authorities will make the decision whether face coverings are necessary. Students over the age of 11 in Wales will be told to wear face coverings in common areas where social distancing cannot be maintained. Social distancing is still required. With face-to-face teaching, advice certainly school pupils who wear face masks. Scotland has already announced school pupils as young as 5 will have to wear face masks in some settings from next week. School pupils as young as 5 Scotland will have to wear face masks. All children aged 5 and over will be told to wear face covering dedicated to transport from August 31st. Boris Johnson to advise wearing the face coverings in some school settings. Being told reporters. Pupils in Wales will begin returning to school on the 1st of September, so next week. And then face coverings may need to be provided when people don't have to. Stop them to return. And coverings will only be compulsory for students going to schools and areas under local lockdown. And a U-turn. Coverings by Prime Minister. Most coverings management. And brought down areas only mandatory. Children aged over 12 should wear a face mask and social distancing. Required to wear them traveling independent, dedicated to school transport. Compulsory for students going to school in areas on lockdown. Students and adults in schools where these areas have face coverings. Social distance. Schools elsewhere face expression. Governs pupils in England. Primary schools across England will not have to wear face coverings. Restrictions in England will be lifted and tightened depending. Back in the classroom. Oh, better. Get through this. Quick. Well, not quick, but, abandoned advice people to not wear face masks in schools. Face coverings will be mandatory in common areas and corridors. Children in cities. Did you leave? Question over there. Use face masks in schools and other parts of England cannot be used. Children aged 12 and over should wear masks. scissors to do a U-turn. The government has recommended the use of face coverings. Most of people over 11, school transport, 2 meter rule can't be met. Public over 11 years and indoor settings. Social distance can't be maintained, including schools and public transport. Pupils who have been back since the 11th of August. Schools reopen on government advice change. That killed the rules. Face coverings should be worn by staff and pupils when moving around secondary schools from the 31st of August. Primary school. School transport for primary school kids aged 5 and over. Secondary school, commoners, but not in classrooms. Difficult to physically distance when moving around the school. In Glasgow, decided face coverings will be mandatory in common areas. Not one. Face coverings will be mandatory in common areas. Children in towns and cities are subject to stricter coronavirus guidelines. The use of face masks in schools, not be used. Children aged 12 and over should wear a mask. It's difficult from the 1st of September, only for secondary schools in regions where lockdowns are in place. Clean classrooms, and that does not affect pupils. Children aged over 12 should wear them. Go lockdown rules. Student or staff member, exemption to disability or illness, smoking, will be made in Wales on Wednesday. Schools in Wales. The Welsh Government is to review whether children should wear face coverings. Early on Tuesday, review. Mostly school pupils who have to wear face coverings, corridors. Next Monday, pupils aged 5 have to wear face masks. This is in Scotland. No plans. All the same. Northern Ireland post-primary pupils will be asked to wear face coverings in common areas. And yeah, that's all I have to say. So, bye.